First, we go to iTunes and in the library we have this audio file, which is MPEG-4. Now we go to the iTunes preferences. In the general tab, we have here import settings. We change the import using, instead of AAC encoder, we put MP3 encoder, and we leave it high quality, unless you want it differently, and then okay. Now we have selected this file, audio file. We go to file, convert, create MP3 version. Now we have a version of the same file but in MP3 format. Hope that is clear.